when you're doing your visual inspection, you want to try to determine for the crew, if you possibly can, where the actual footing is cracked. As you can see here, this crack goes all the way down into the ground, kind of giving us the visual appearance of that the footing is cracked right there. You do want to locate a pier or a bracket right on that crack to bridge it.